one stocking. First up is silver and gold. This is a polynomial flip and write game that is dry erase.
Okay, this is starting to fall already. 13 minutes, nothing says Christmas like the Cuban War. This is just a shorter version of Twilight Struggle with cubes and 13 cards.
All right, next up we have another flip and write. It is Next Station London, where you are connecting different stations using different colored pencils. It's fun and very easy rope building.
Ooh, Village Rails. This is a route building small card game from Osprey Games. One of my favorite surprises of 2022.
All right, next is an unlock. This one is still in shrink because we haven't hit the mystery yet, but you still can get some of these small pack games instead of the big boxes of three, and they're perfect for stocking. All right, we have Sunset Over Water. This is a set collection game with incredible art. If you can't get away to the beaches, this is the best thing to do at Christmas.
What do we got here? Oh, you put it in.
I did.
I figured put this in. Grab Your Goats. This is a small Canadian independent publisher game where you have your cards laid out kind of like Burgle Bros, if you know Burgle Bros, and you're just moving your goat up and down the mountain, and other goats will get in your way. Sometimes you'll fall down the hill. There's cool power cards. Great little game, small little box.
And you can do things.
And you can make goat sounds too.
Bah. Next we have Rolling America. It is a roll and write. You are going to be doing math, using the dice values, and filling out your map.
You could also play Rolling Japan. I've never had Rolling Japan. That was the original, and then they did the Rolling America, but it's like an eighth of the price. So
there we go.
We rolled in America and saved our money. Ooh, Crime Zoom. So Crime Zooms are small kind of mystery games. I would say kind of like Unlock, but they're different, where you build a crime scene and then you flip over clues throughout. It's a one case, one box situation, but it's fun for groups of, you know, two to however many you want to play.
Next up is Abstract Academy. This is a game where you are matching colors and building up some patterns and trying to make the biggest area of a certain color. Nice part is you can get in other people's way as well, but it generally is a friendly game.
Ultra Tiny Epic Galaxies. I should know this because we made a little comedy reel about this game. This is a great game in a very small box. We actually took this to Newfoundland on a vacation and played this in a year. Fun times. Anyways, so you are just kind of rolling through the galaxy and building up your ships and capturing planets. It's pretty cool.
There's a lot of bang for your buck in that tiny box. There's something else in here. Check this out. A jumbo meeple for your Christmas tree. It's what every gamer wants.
So if you had to build a stocking for somebody, whether they be a hardcore gamer or a beginning gamer, what would you put in it? Let us know in the comments.
Merry Christmas!